glass representing the États-Unis d'Amérique.
On the ice representing the United States of America, Isabella Flores, Dimitry Tsarevski.
Isabella, 18 years old, Dimitry also 18, first after the rhythm dance. He was born in Denver, she in Wiesbaden, Germany. Skating for gold.
Representant les États-Unis d'Amérique, Isabella Flores, Dimitry Tsarevski.
Wow. No, I haven't seen this, as I mentioned yesterday, I haven't seen this team before. Awesome posture, awesome presence. Deep, deep edges, great knees. Really overall good quality, good-looking team on the ice and committed to the performance and connected to the music to some degree. And some good, really good technical scores as well. Let's take a look inside the program just a little deeper. Final competitors here in week two the ISU Junior Grand Prix in Courchevel. It's a very interesting choreographic moments. And most importantly, you can have great choreography, but if they don't present it the way it was intended, then it's not great choreography. There's a stationary lift right off the top of the program in at level 4, 1.18 positive GOE. Here's the twizzles. Those arms are just moving like crazy. That's not easy because it can set your speed of rotation off. They're a little bit out of sync, but not badly. They're going for the features, obviously. And it is level 4 for both Isabella and Dimitry for the twizzles with a plus 1.46. So nice scores earned on that element. Here's some interesting moves and the choreographic steps coming right at the judging panel. You see time, little jumps, just little things, but they're done in unison effectively with the music. There's a pickup over the shoulders, really quick. Blades right on the thighs. Curve lift level 4, plus 0.98. Let's see one more sort of interesting move right here. Sliding move, extended free leg, really nice. A little emotion right at the end of the program, a little intimate moment. And great job, really. Wonderful to watch. But they had a small lead over the Browns. We'll see whether the free dance score is enough. It's going to be close. 92.51. That's second in the free dance. This may not be enough. We'll see. Total competition score of 153.07. That will put Isabella and Dimitry into second place. Nevertheless, great program, great team, bright, bright future.
Is 153.07.